We're gonna spend the night on the Calm Bay. I'm Economicon. Now, won't you join me on the ferry? I was looking through the job section when I found an ad for a ferryman. Apparently, the town of Scotto Bay is having a festival, and the vacant ferryman broke his leg. They're offering a hefty bonus due to such short notice. The ferry goes to an island that's famous as a camping spot, so it'll be pretty busy. But it'll still be easy money. I called them and was on the road within an hour. Okay, perfect, we've made it, no hassle. Oh, are these my instructions? Ferryman note. To the one filling in for me, my ferry's likely older than you, but she is a good girl if you treat her right. Important, do not wreck my boat, or I'll feed you to the fishies. Understood. Oh, hello. Ah, I see you made it. Who is this? Why, I'm the owner of that there ferry. Didn't you get my note? Oh, yeah. Nice to meet you. Just be kind to my boat, and we'll call it a pleasure after. You know what you need to do? Yeah, seems simple enough. Very well then. Just press that there button to raise the gate, and let's get a move on. Okay, no problem. I can definitely press a button. There we go. Okay, gate is up and we have no customers. Oh, that's not a good start. Ooh, well, what are you hiding in your back room? Wait. Oh, there's our customer. Ah, it's the toilet. Gotcha. You get no privacy to go to the toilet. Oh, I feel bad for you, buddy. So, probably a good job I don't need the bathroom right now. Hello. So, pay me then you can go aboard? Next lane, please. Wait, you didn't pay me! Oh, that's rude. I don't think I'm doing this for free. Hello. Go ahead. Okay, I think I can fit two more. On you go. Perfect. Okay, I've still got an open spot. There you are. Perfect. I thought I was going to have to go across with only like three cars. Kind of, that is very unbalanced. Take the open lane. By the sea, this is a busy night. Yeah, what can we expect? You know, famous camping spot. Everyone wants to be there. Okay, I feel like we should probably put the gate down. Don't want any cars accidentally driving off into the ocean. I mean, you would assume they'd notice that the ferry isn't there, but do we really want to take that risk? Okay, is everyone settled in, secured, happy? Handbrakes are on, sir? Excellent. Okay, let's get the show on the road. Forward? No? Am I missing? Oh, I see! Oh, I left the latch down. Oops. Here we go. God, the car's sliding off the end. Oh, damn, I'd be sued for sure. I can't pay for that. Okay, time to go. Ah, listen to my engine purr. She'll keep a steady pace as long as you hold the lever down. No problem. Oh, wait. Oh, no, I dropped it already. This ain't a good start. Okay, I think I see our destination. It's the little sparkly point over there, right? Okay, just aim directly for the lighthouse. Full speed ahead. I'm sure this will be no problems at all. I've been making these trips for as long as I can remember. It's very quiet. As it should be. Oh, perfect. So, anyone know any good ghost stories? Hey, what is that? That's just like a rock in the middle of the ocean. You're rather awkwardly placed. Should I be concerned by this? Nah, I'm sure I'll be fine. I mean, worst case scenario, I get a little bit off course and I hit it and sink like the Titanic. That's the worst that could happen, right? Best that could happen, it turns out to be a sea monster and we all get eaten. That is definitely best case scenario. So, Mr. Ferryman, do you get ghosts and demons out here often? No gate on the island, so just load any waiting cars and head back to shore. Okay, I can definitely do that. Are you... Okay, perfect. I think I accidentally bumped the island, but that's okay. No issues. Oop, you may go. Wait, do I need to direct you? Drive safely. Okay, you first. Have a good night. What would happen if I tried to send off the ones behind first? Would they tell me they can't do it, or would they try and go anyway? You're all set. Enjoy your evening. Hey, perfect. So wait, we're come to... Ooh. Harbridge Island? You have a nice night now. Take the open lane. Absolutely any that you want. Oh, hello. Your turn now. Go ahead. Hope the storm isn't bad. Oh, storm. Oh, this is going to be a fun time. Okay, that's all there is. I'm not waiting around. I have got many customers for the night, so if you're not here by now, you are going to have to wait for the next ferry. Bye now. Okay. You guys seem happy and settled, and we are off again. Wait, no, you're supposed to actually move when I say you're off again. There we go. Oh, I keep flinching off of it. It's fine. Okay. So, Mr. Ferryman, want to tell me anything about this storm that was supposed to be happening? Is there a storm coming? What gave you that idea? A passenger mentioned it. Your silence is concerning, Mr. Radio Man. Ah, yes. Just checked with the Coast Guard and a big storm is brewing. Let's see. Well, okay then. Apparently we've got to be careful of traffic in the middle of the ocean. Jesus Christ. You'd think I would get priority. I mean, all I am is going back and forth between docks. But nope, they're just gonna cut in front of me. No warning lights or anything. Reckless people. Okay. But I got cars waiting for me. I think I thought, that looks like headlights, right? Don't worry, I will be with you shortly. You may even beat the storm. I haven't actually seen it roll in. Is that island always there? I didn't see that on my ride over. Nope, I'm gonna say that that is a mysteriously spawning island. It's all part of this mysterious storm. Okay, we're nearly there, so just keep going till we hear a bump, and then we know we're there for sure. Perfect! I'm not gonna get charged for any damages to your ferry, am I? So I may have just bumped both coasts, okay? Drive safely!
Damn storm is ruining my weekend!
Well, goodbye now. Have a good night. Alright, we are good to go again. Sign must we come back up? We are open for business. So, what brings you here today? On you go. No one really wants to talk to me, it seems. Take the open lane. And forwards. So, sir, have you got anything to disclose in your passenger car there? Next lane, please. I guess no. Hello! Rolling up, lucky fourth person. Just in time. Go ahead. And that's all we can do. We are now closed. I'm afraid anyone else surviving? You're out of luck. Yeah, it's fine. Everyone is done for the night. Wait, I'm not going to forget this time. Not losing any cars. And now, we are off again. Oh, that's probably why I didn't notice the island last time. It's just, very far to the left. Now, go on, let's go. So, are we going to start noticing any storms? So, how'd you like it so far? I could get used to this. Adzo, do you have any questions for me? Tell me about the festival. Legend has it that there was a fishing village here once. One night, that village was destroyed and the survivors built the current town. That was 200 years ago to the night. So, it's the town's birthday. More like a memorial to the old village. Sure, life is full of hazards, and we shouldn't forget that. So, how many people died? I mean, you said the survivors built the new city, right? Maybe there really are going to be ghosts out here tonight. Of all the ones that passed from the original fishing village. Okay, we've got some returned customers already. Very good. I will be with you shortly. Okay, so barrier must come down. And a test must be made. Wait, no. Wait, I need to get over to the other side. Can I send the back van out first? Oh, he won't let me. No! Fine, fine. I will play properly. Off you go. Come on. Everyone must leave. Enjoy your evening. Very well, sir. Don't run me over, okay? I can't even speak to you from the side. Have a good night now.
May you be blessed.
Thank you. I appreciate that. I think you just won't run over my toes, though. Enjoy your evening. Perfect. Oh, worst case scenario, if anyone goes overboard, we have got a life preserver. I'm not going to jump in after you, though, just so you know. Alright. Two more to go back. No problem. Take the open lane. You as well. Come on down. On you go.
Those campers weren't happy about the excavation. Oh, evacuation order.
Wait, is everyone coming back? Oh, damn. So all the ones I just dropped off are going to have to come back now? Should I just refuse everyone on the other side? Next lane, please. Nope, I'm not sticking around to wait. That seems like everyone. You're not here. You're going to have to wait for an undisclosed amount of time. I don't promise when I'm going to be back. Off we go. So when they say evacuation order, is that just the campers or everyone that's over on that side? I mean, I don't know if there's any actual, like, lodges over there. Well, I guess we'll find out depending on how many people actually are waiting for us when we return over there. Hey, watch it. I heard that all the way over here. It sounded like I hit something. Just try to pay more attention next time. I want my boat back in one piece. Listen, buddy, this boat has two directions. Forwards and backwards. I can quite literally not turn this to hit anything. So if I hit something, it is not my fault. That island thing must have grown or moved or something. It's not my responsibility that it got hit. I wouldn't even know how to turn this thing. I don't think you can turn this thing. Maybe you need to anchor one side, then just press forwards, and it will kind of pivot me slightly. But considering I don't even know where the anchor is, I'm clearly not doing that. Oh, wait, there's still cars on the other side? Wait, there's an evacuation order. You're not allowed over. I keep dropping this thing. You know what? I'm paid to ferry. I'm not paid to actually give people advice. So if you want to go over to the island and have to return again, that's on you. I get paid by the journey, right? Right? Wait, am I hourly? Oh, no. Actually, I'm not entirely sure which one would be the better rating. Would getting paid by the ferry trip be a better rating? But then again, I'm a very slow ferry. Okay, we've arrived. Enjoy your night. You're all set. Enjoy your evening. Drive safely. Oh, I didn't get a single goodbye. Oh, well, it's only the one van. Oh, that's fine then. If you want to go over. Complaint letter. To the management. Your security sucks. I did a little fishing and followed all the rules. Then one of your thugs came up and said I had to report to the fish before I can cook them. Then took my fishing gear. I'm going to warn everyone I know about your stupid rules. Oh. Has someone been using my bathroom? Local newspaper. Clear skies are expected throughout the coastal region all week. The unique conditions around Scotto Bay promise a lighter fog than usual, allowing for fair visibility of the night sky during the bay's bicentennial celebrations. That's not what I've been told. Then again, I got told it's a freak storm, right? Yeah, that's not changed. So is it just those two notes? Ribbons on my car, right? No, it doesn't look like anyone's touched this. Okay. I reckon we're good to go again. Well, keep my eye out in case we get any more notes. You ready to board? Next lane, please. Go ahead. Fair warning, you might get told to leave again. On you go. Nah, I can't see a fourth one coming. Well, you will be on the next ferry then. What am I doing? Boom, that's what I'm doing. Okay, we're good to go. So I think they were lying to me about the good visibility of the night. I haven't been able to see basically anything. The only thing I can see is the very distant light of the lighthouse. Yeah, there it is. Wait, is it just me, or does it seem mistier than it just was? Okay, that's the thing we hit on the way over, so we need to be careful of that. Like I said, I can't turn us though, so we're gonna have to just hit it again, I think. Hello? I think I'm hearing things. Nice, maybe this place is haunted. I'm sure I'll be fine. Have you got nothing to say to me? I mean, you usually speak to me a fair amount. I guess no. Do we trust the fairy man anyway? I don't think I do. He seemed a little bit sketchy to me. Okay, so he did pick up. Sounds like the old girl stalled. Don't worry, it's nothing complicated like a fuse box or anything. Just head below and you'll find a bell. Turn it and she'll be bad as rain. Oh, okay then, it's not my situation. It's not my fault that it stopped moving. I thought I'd done something wrong then. Now? There it is. Good to go? Yes, 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 I know we're moving. Jesus Christ, you're in the middle of the ocean. Why are you rushing me? Do you want me to just open the gate so you can float off? I will do it, you know. So here's the question, are we gonna hit that thing again? Yeah, we're pretty good. Well, the good news is the storm hasn't really been an issue for us. I say that, I probably jinxed us now. We're gonna get like complete lightning storm in a second, aren't we? Okay, thank you for waiting patiently. I have arrived your transportation. There you go, you can order some bar. Please remember to give me a rating on trustferryman.com. I'd appreciate it, thank you very much.
Your service to the town will not be forgotten.
Why does that feel like a threat? Well, okay then, I won't forget about you either. You're set. Okay. You are ready to get aboard? I can promise you I am a very good driver. I've got 5 out of 5 stars, I'll have you know. And just you, sir? Take the open lane. Did I drop you off earlier? Your van seems familiar to me. Oh, wait, there's a third one coming. Oh, there's a fourth. I was about to leave without both of you. Oh, you're rather lucky I turned around. I wonder if they would have let me leave without them. Next lane, please. On you go. Oh, I definitely remember you, van. Okay, perfect, ready to go. Everyone happy and secured? I promise you it's going to be a smooth sailing with the potential of... Oh, a note? Strange note. They're lying. Leave before they find out, I warned you. I mean, what exactly are they lying about? You've got a very cryptic note there. Somewhere. How was the old village destroyed? Nobody knows. Probably just a freak storm like the one we're expecting tonight. Oh, a huge wave come onto shore like the one of them, their tsunami things. The kids think it was revenge. Revenge? Yeah. Sailors come to town with their stories, and the kids eat them up. Kids are always talking about ghosts and goblins. Huh. Hey, look, kid. These big storms are no joke, and there are more people to evacuate. Let's focus on that, and we can talk tall tales after everyone's safe, okay?
Wait, so I'm supposed to be evacuating them? Why am I still ferrying people over there, then?
You know what? I think I've said it before. I'm not paid to ask questions. I just hold down a button. That's all I'm paid to do.
If you guys want to go over to an island that's potentially condemned for the night, that's on you. But quick question. Can I do what the note says? Can I actually just genuinely leave? If I just get in my car? Abandon everyone that's currently on the island. Enjoy your evening. I should be home in time for the banquet. Banquet? Drive safely. I don't think the fairman's broke his leg. I'm betting you. He is probably A-okay, and there's some ritual going on tonight that I probably shouldn't be a part of. I feel like it might have something to do with sacrificing me. Don't think there's anyone to take- Oh wait, there's a car coming down here to take over. Again, I don't know if you should be going over there. I've been told I'm supposed to be evacuating everyone. No, I'm not allowed to just leave. Yeah, I suppose if you want to still go over. I haven't seen any more strange notes or anything. Nothing on my car. No, nothing down here. That one I've already read, so there's no new one with Bin. Anyway, okay. If you want to go aboard, take the open lane. You as well. Go ahead. Seems to just be those two. Okay, side comes down and then we're off again. So what do you reckon? I don't think it was then an accident. The old village got destroyed, was it? No notes or anything? Oh, my last one's gone. Interesting. So, Mr. Bearman, got any confessions to tell me? I've not seen this freak storm yet, sir. What do you reckon? Is it actually going to be ghosts, cultists, potentially sea monsters? Ooh, a weird mix on them all. That'd be fun. Watch it! Zombie! That wasn't me. I don't know what you're telling me of. I can quite literally not move this thing. I don't even know what I hit that time. It's fine. It's not my Femi. I can give it back at the end of the day. You did pay me in advance, right? I mean, I don't want you to withhold my paycheck because I destroyed your Femi. It's fine. It's still holding up. I don't hear any leaks or anything, so. How many more trips does this thing have to make? Yeah, listen, kid. This will probably be the last trip back, so I'm off to bed. You did good tonight, and we appreciate it more than you'll ever know. Why are you going to bed? Why aren't you sticking around for this last trip? See, situations like this that make me not trust you. It's fine. I can experience the sea monsters on my own. Off you go.
The path to heaven is clear, even for you.
You guys are gonna kill me on this ferry, aren't you? Are you gonna capsize the ferry just to kill me?
Oh, hey, please don't leave yet. My girlfriend called and asked me to get her.
Okay, I'll keep a spot open. Wait, how long are you gonna be though? This is my last trip. You've got 2 minutes. How big is this island? Next lane, please. So, do I have the option of just leaving without him?
On you go. The evacuation is nearly complete.
Are you sure? Because I keep delivering people to this island that I don't return. Are you sure it's nearly complete? I mean, maybe I'm just miscounting cars and generally everyone I brought over has come back. Go ahead. Wait, is that you? I mean, I gave you 2 minutes, so you've got like a minute and a half still left. But if it's not you, then there's no space for you. So. Hello. Are you the same car? I did not memorize your number plate. Thanks for waiting for us. Oh, it is you. No problem. Drive on and let's get out of here before that storm gets too close. See, I told you I was gonna be nice. There we go. So is that everyone off the island? Let's just assume so. No more strange notes? Oh, sadly not. Why do I get a feeling that none of us is making it back to the mainland? I think whatever is in this ocean has probably woken up now. Even though the Fermi sound is going to give out. I told you that thing wasn't a rock! I saw something just now. Nessie, is that you? I mean, that's a big shadow under the water. I feel like it could flip this entire ferry. Is there anything else out there? I'm keeping my eyes open for you. Come on, sea monsters. Please? Guys, I'm nearly at shore. You need to kill me now. Oh, wait. Was I hearing splashing? Oh, I am! Where are you? Still, I can see nothing. I know that you're out there, though. Maybe if I keep moving, it'll entice you to come close to the ferry. Wait, is there someone over there? Oh no, it's just the light. I could have sworn there was a person standing there. I can still hear the splashing. Maybe we will actually make it to shore though, surprisingly. Yeah, we're gonna make it. Aw, man. I was really excited for the massive ferry flip. You've disappointed me, monster. Everyone can disembark. Drive safely. Have a good night. You're all set. Enjoy your evening. I know you're out there. Okay, so... am I just good then? I mean, the monster never got me, which is rather sad. Do I just go home? Nothing's changed here. Oh! One more trip, I suppose? Well, why not? Is it just you, sir? Everyone's been evacuated.
There was one casualty this night. We must deliver their body.
Okay, but let's make it fast.
Agreed.
Let me guess, that one casualty is in fact me.
Am I the one casualty of the night?
You know what? I'm okay with this. I wanted to see the sea monster anyway. Let's go.
I know you're out there. I can hear you splashing around.
Why won't you come say hi to me? Huh. It seems weirdly calm. I'm gonna be so upset if I die with that guy murdering me instead of the sea monster. So I'm just thinking, I'm so fixated on the water, he could very easily get out of his car and sneak up behind me and I wouldn't even notice. Man, sea monster. I'm banking on you this time. I mean, clearly I woke you up earlier, so are you not mad at me? Yes, where are you? Okay, now you're just teasing me. Ah, oh, man. You know, with the amount of teasing you got, I want a full-on Leviathan attack. That's what I want. I feel like they're my current obsession. Usually it's Wendigos, but let's face it, on the water, so... currently it's Leviathans. Hey, we're actually gonna make it again. There you are! Oh, damn, you're big! Glad we're getting clear weather for the best... Wait. Is this thing on? That night, a creature known only to the people of Scotto Bay awoke and consumed the town's peace offering. Satisfied in this exchange, the beast settled down, and vengeance was averted for another century. The next morning, the ferryman returned to duty in a boat identical to the one sacrificed, and went about business as usual. People once again flocked to the island getaway, never knowing that the beast, sometimes mentioned in hushed whispers by the townsfolk, was sleeping in plain sight. I told you that guy wasn't going to be injured! And you clearly don't care about this ferry. It was your backup ferry. So, at least it was a deep sea monster. I appreciate that. And apparently it's big enough to eat an entire ferry in one bite. Did it technically have two victims then? Because it was me and also the guy that got in the car on the last journey over, right? So he was wrong. Two people died on this night. If you enjoyed your time here, I'd really appreciate a like this video and subscribe to this channel. But my name is Spooky Day, and I'll catch you next time, guys.